We're here, and I want to show you what this portable thermometer you gave me shows here. 92.7 or so here at Washington Park. So it's certainly the hottest period of the day. You can see there's a bunch of people here that have gathered behind me. That's because they're waiting for the pool here to open up. It's a special accommodation that the pool is opening up tonight from 5:30 to 7:30. Normally it wouldn't be open at all this evening. It's just one of the ways that people are trying to battle this heat wave.
Summer in the city. It's really the best of times for kids playing and enjoying the heat, but the dangers are very real too. And as we approach this heat advisory tomorrow, the warnings are going out from the Milwaukee Health Department.
This is still a serious concern. Heat-related deaths are, outnumber many other types of weather-related deaths by far, and we need to be very, very diligent to reach out to those vulnerable populations.
The danger was emphasized with word the medical examiner's office suspects two heat-related deaths from last week when temperatures were cooler. Novella Hardrick is cooling off at the Washington Park Senior Center, and with rheumatoid arthritis and a bad lung, she says she's always prepared.
I get me some water and I bring it with me so that I make sure I stay hydrated.
Okay, tell me about your survival kit you have here.
My survival kit is two bottles of frozen water, and I had my juice frozen, but it's kind of thawed out now.
Novella says she takes the warning from the health department to check on their elderly relatives and neighbors to heart.
My grandmother, who's 96, I call her on the phone, and I keep her on the phone with me, and I make sure she drinks water. And she told me one day, she said, I'm sick of everybody calling me about this water. I'm going to have me a beer. I said, go ahead, as long as it's ice cold.
Now, of course, keep in mind that experts say alcohol should be used sparingly in weather like this. The city is offering libraries for extra hours tomorrow, open from 10 to 8 if you need air conditioning. There are also, of course, numerous cool spots and pools like this one open extended hours throughout the area. Live at Washington Park, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.